Here we're using the ideas of total costs, marginal costs, and profits and marginal profits. And we're given an example where five...